each game in the playoffs, different dynamics happen. Some you control, some you don't. It's important that the approach is when we go into the game, we know what we want from our group. And if you have a compete level that's high and you play the right way, usually good things fall into play.
Canadiens.